the entire Bangladesh community, and millions of Muslims around the world, Hazrat Allama Sheikh al-Hadith Tafajjul Haq Rahmatullahi Alayhi. So we have gathered to remember him, his achievements, his contribution, what kind of person he was, how pious he was, how he loved Allah, loved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, dedicated his life in worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, how he from an early age learned the Quran, learned the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and afterwards how he dedicated the rest of his life in the preserving and in the teaching of Quran, of hadith of the beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So inshallah we are very fortunate to have many scholars amongst us who will also share their experience and their knowledge about this magnificent, about this amazing, great personality, this great Sheikh Allama Tafajjul Haq rahmatullahi alayh. So without delaying any further, I would like to first of all request and call our honorable guest, our Sheikh, the Imam of our local masjid, the Khatib and the Imam of our local masjid and the head teacher of Limehouse Academy, Hazrat Maulana Shabbir Hafidhahullah. Please come forward and inshallah enlighten us with your experience of our beloved Sheikh Hazrat Tafajjul Haq rahmatullahi alayhi.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. الحمد لله الكبير المتعالي الفضل والكمال ذي العز والجلال والصلاة والسلام على سيد الأنبياء محمد بن عبد الله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم نلقاه. أما بعد، قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: اذكروا محاسن موتاكم وكفوا عن مساويهم. أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام صلى الله على سيدنا مولانا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وبارك وسلم. إن شاء الله I'll say a few words in Bangla and also English for my students. We are here today to remember our Ustaz Sheikh al-Hadith Allama Tafajjul Haq Rahmatullahi Alayhi. He was our not a Ustaz only, he was a rahbar who guided our nation, our locality towards deen and Islam. And he returned to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant for him Jannah al-Firdaus. And especially myself, I had a story about him and I want to share with this youngster today, those are memorizing Quran. In his age of 36, that time he was married. After his marriage, few months later, his wife told him the Quran goes up or hadith goes up over Quran. There is a wisdom, you cannot understand this. That time he was not Hafiz, he didn't memorize Quran. When his wife told him the Quran is higher than hadith or hadith Quran higher than Quran, he understands that he. What's the wisdom behind this sentence? Can you imagine what kind of wisdom can be behind this sentence? As we know what happened that time, his wife was Hafiza. She memorized her Quran. So he went from his house to a Pakistan madrasa, it's called Jamia.